your panties off. All right. Walk around. Yes. Yes, like that. Come over here. Sit here.
Who's this brutal?
What a load of fuss for a few hours in bed.
God, 15 or even less.
Sure, I know I'm still a child, but I'd rather not have a kid every 9 months.
If she's a runaway, sir, it'll turn up if the parents reported it. We're still checking.
This girl didn't commit suicide. She was killed, and I suggest you cooperate with us now.
Oh, come on now, let's get this straight. Am I free or have I broken some law?
Yes, you have broken some law, and no, you're not a free man.
Inspector Silvestri!
If the rules forbid me to say anything else or ask her anything else, how am I supposed to solve this case?
How dare you say the case is resolved? It's not so, and you might at least have discussed it.
I didn't want to involve you.
And I suppose Pylia's statement will come from his coffin.
He may have the kind of big names that we can't touch. He can't be touched without orders from the very highest authority.
Never is what that means. As usual.
Inspector, I think you still have a murderer to find. Our friend with the meat cleaver.
I'm gonna cut you into little pieces like I cut up your friend. Just tell me where he hit him.
I'm going to use Juliana Beege.
Why? I'm Beege.
You'll have to come with us.
What for, cops?
You'll find out. Come on.